Wood is Good, 2018, Delhi.
Design competition for students, I think it's a very, it sets a tone for a very stimulating learning environment based on learning by doing.
FOED in association with the Canadian Wood is giving a big opportunity to the students.
The whole idea is that students, the education industry interface should be very smooth and students should have a good sailing when they pass out from our college, and that is what the competition is giving us.
Wood is Good competition is a really good forum, especially for the students, because it is giving a good platform to them to take their design forward and share it with the market.
Each team is provided with 10 cubic feet of West and Hemlock lumber with the challenge to create a piece of furniture that is versatile. Western Hemlock is a Canadian wood species that's ideal for making solid wood furniture due to its beauty. The lumber comes graded, kiln-dried and heat-treated, making it a ready-to-use material. Canadian wood is certified for sustainability by PEFC, FSC, CSA and SFI. Behind the scenes, the teams are hard at work to get their masterpiece right.
So I advise them not to look at any of the work which has already happened. So they need to come up with their own idea, and the furniture, piece of furniture should not be so abstract that it cannot be used actually.
You know, it's important that we get the aesthetics and the practical side of any piece of furniture right. And that will vary from every piece of furniture, the, you know, the design intent and all of that.
So my advice was to not to use very elaborate metal work or the fixing detail and make it simpler, and it's easy to use, and to use the area which was defined to them.
So definitely the foremost advice to students would be to be original in their design and not try to be derivative of whatever they're seeing around them.
Western Hemlock, it has a nice inner core and a hard core. So it has a nice grain to it when you have blocks of it. So it can be finished very well. It takes very good polish.
With the help of the design, our target group is kindergarten students. So our approach is more towards minimalistic architecture, minimalistic product design.
So this is a furniture for a child, and which can graduate on to become a furniture for an adult also, or a teenager at least.
The function we have come up with has many functionality. Like, it can be converted into types of sitting. It can convert it into so many types of table. It can be a side table, it can be a center table. It can be converted into an internal partitioning which can bifurcate the two spaces.
We are working on a design which can be multiply used.
The competing entries were displayed at the Festival of Architecture and Interior Designing 2018. An esteemed panel of three jury members comprising some of the best names in the industry will be choosing the winning entry.
Every material has got its inherent quality, be it wood, steel, glass. And if you're able to understand how the material reacts to the various stimuli and various functionality issues, then you're able to design it, understand, and give your reaction on its design.
One of the better organized platforms for showcasing architectural and interior work. It is very well organized.
Timber is a new material in the industry. It needs a lot of understanding. It's a very good material to understand its character, its workability, handling, and it's something that the students can very nicely handle in their own school workshops, etc. So I think this competition is a great initiative for the students.
And the winners are Jamia Millia Islamia, GD Goenka University, Amity School of Architecture and Planning. Congratulations on a winning performance. With this, we conclude another year of discovering fantastic design talent amidst intense competition and excitement. We're looking forward to some great work from the upcoming professionals of tomorrow.